married to a 5'3" man with an oversized toupee and boots up to his knees, who walks around saying da and he walks out on me. Sometimes I think I'm crazy. Sometimes I think I should be put into an institution. This doesn't smell like Ben Gay. I don't think this is helping me.
Hey, all right.